Kimberly Mason, 11.950. But still, she goes to the top of the individual list at this point, 24.375. Nasmi Johnston and the Australian team, the first major team to have completed the first half of this team's assignment, a team score of 68.450, as we see Carly Orava of Canada.
Routine.
We saw similar from her with the ball routine. A couple of minor errors were costly to her, but she still scored 11.925 with ball, and I think she's going to score pretty well here as well. First of the Canadian trio to go, Carly Orava. Important. We're waiting for a score for this girl, Carly Orava of Canada, with rope, and it's 11.950.